Good evening, everyone. The star prosecution witness in the Terrance Cheeks trial is a teenager who admits he helped rob Mike Wasike the night that Wasike was brutally beaten.
KCCI's Marcus McIntosh is just back from the Polk County Courthouse with our top story. Marcus?
Stacy and Kevin, Kenneth Berry took the stand. Now, we were not allowed to show his face, but we do hear him testify that he, Cheeks, and another teen committed crimes that ended with Wasike's robbery and brutal beating.
17-year-old Terrance Cheeks Jr., charged with two counts of first-degree robbery, could only sit, watch, and listen, as Kenneth Berry implicated him in Mike Wasike's brutal carjacking.
Did he participate in the robbery of Mike Wasike?
Yes, sir.
Berry says he, Cheeks Jr., currently on trial, and LaShawn Murray, who pled guilty, were together when Murray came up with a suggestion that would get Berry, who missed his bus from the Merle Hay Mall area, to his home on the south side of Des Moines before his 10 o'clock curfew.
What did he suggest?
He suggested that we take somebody's car, steal somebody's car, take it with a gun.
Berry admits the gun was his, saying he had it for protection, but it was not in his hands when they tried to steal the cars. He says they tried to carjack three other people before they happened upon Mike Wasike.
Who stopped Mike Wasike's car?
Terrance Cheeks.
Explain how that happened to the jury.
Well, I was kind of frustrated with having to stop all the cars. So I asked Terrance if he could do it this time.
Did you threaten him and tell him he had to do it?
No, sir.
Berry puts Cheeks at the scene. He also puts the gun in Murray's hands.
Sean told him to get off the car, so Mike Wasike said okay, was getting off the car.
Did Mike Wasike resist LaShawn Murray in any way?
No, sir.
But it didn't end there.
Well, Terrance and LaShawn told me that LaShawn hit him with the gun when he was running away.
They left Wasike injured in the middle of the street. The defense crossed, seeming to be implying that Cheeks was not an active participant, basically in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Berry says he pled guilty to two counts of second-degree robbery and one count of conspiracy to commit robbery. His plea agreement calls for a sentence of 20 years with a mandatory of 7 years served. LaShawn Murray pled guilty in April and is expected to be sentenced this summer. And Stacy, the defense in Terrance Cheeks' case is expected to get their portion of the trial, and that should start for them tomorrow. The prosecution is supposed to rest, and the defense will take over.
Okay, Marcus, thank you.